This is the semifinals, and the winner is going to play either Mesvath or some guy from Denmark. Keen from Denmark, or Nesvedovic.
15.
15. Good thing you checked.
So you got to reset the clock.
I got to reset the clock to 30 and 12. So it's 34. I thought I saw 17 too. Maybe that's the finals.
It is the finals.
30. 12 second delay. There it is. Off and on. We are streaming and recording, and if you guys want to have the match transcribed and back in a couple days, you got to pay for it. It's going to be cheap though. Maybe this long a match, maybe $40 if you want it. Mate will do it. Download it automatically. It's up to you if you want it or not. Okay. And you're going to use one pair of dice. And everything looks good. So when you're done, you know what to do?
Click
stop streaming with either the mouse or right with your finger.
Yep.
All right, great. Good luck. Good
match. Last time since it
good
was
match.
So
it's dice on the checkers counts. It's not going to happen much with the baffle box. You can use cups if you want, but it's you really don't need it for this.
Nope.
And
you okay with the
we're
hands?
All set.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're all set. Good luck, guys.
Okay.
Thanks. Have a great match.
Okay.
You want me to sit here and do live commentary? Wouldn't that be fun?
If you want.
live stick. You're streaming, so watch what you say.
Interested in hedging anything, all right?
I usually don't hedge, like, unless
he said the same thing to me, and then he beat me.
Yeah.
I didn't care, but normally I hedged the brown before, and I like to do a counter battle.
I'll hedge with you.
All right.
So you want to bet against yourself.
Yeah.
You want him, and what were you thinking of hedging?
What I hedged in the semis, 1,500.
That's a lot. I don't want to hedge that much.
Yeah.
I would go... But plus, I got if I don't get an edge, why would I do that? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I would do, I would take 800 and pay 7, give you half of the hedge. Why should I do it if I can't get some kind of edge? Because I think you guys are close to even.
I'll just okay.
No, is that a no?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, that is a no.
Yeah. Yes, that is a no.
You don't want to hedge your answer.
I want to be completely ambiguous.
Oh, okay. We're just doing the draw.
Oh.
There's no completely ambiguous. There's only partially ambiguous.
Yes.
Okay, 15 points. Yeah, like the last time I think I hedged was like sometimes I'll split a side pull or something.
Yeah.
You know, but Joe and I were playing in the semis of the Super Jackpot, and it was like, you know, $30,000 in the pool, and the winner walks away with nothing.
Right.
We exchanged some action there, but usually it's like,
yeah.
Why figure this stuff out? Anyway, okay. So, good match.
Good match.
And did he start it? Yes, he did. Okay. So, what we did the last time is, let's say I'll drop first and then move it out of the way.
Okay.
So that the dice don't knock.
Okay.
And call out the number.
Okay.
Does that work for you?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, 5.
I hate this is to have to turn the box on every game.
Well, that's why it's such a cheap clock, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, here. How about that?
Okay.
Now you can. Okay. Thank you.
Yes.
Make yourself useful.
I did. I'm the official score man. Score person. Can't be sexist, can I?
You can.
Score.
Okay. I'm sure you're capable.
I'm the score guy. I could be the score gal. You want to go get a skirt?
You gonna be watching the whole match?
Actually, no. I got a match though.
Okay.
But this is not a legal moves tournament unless you guys agree on it.
I thought it was.
I thought so too.
It's fine with me. But
you want to play legal moves?
Sure.
Okay.
Good. I was surprised to hear that too. Why don't you make it a little more suspenseful, Bob? I mean, really, people are watching. Don't just pass that quick. Make it interesting. Have some consideration for the fans.
You got 28 minutes to
think
about that.
Come on. You go, oh my God, what should I do?
It's to make my opponent have second thoughts. Gee, did it so fast. Was it too good?
Oh, yeah. I see. You're using pisology.
Yeah.
Piscology.
One. you know how to play it. I thought with the last 4-1, you'd be all confused now.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I told you how to play it.
Yeah. I don't know, that gives a 4-1. That could be a problem. Maybe we've used them up.
Another play right after I made my play.
I've done that a few times, yeah. Too many this tournament. At least I see them, but you know, prefer to see the right play before I hit the clock.
See possibilities, but I'm not going to explore them.
Five. get all the good rolls. See what I mean? Four. Thank you.
I
Danced. Thank you. first one was better. I guess that score on maybe chicken. First. Thank you. Nobody shuts you out. This is the guy you just hit with.
Oh, okay.
Did you play the two?
Oh.
I think not, right?
Yeah.
I have no short-term memory. I'm surprised I figured that out.
Thank you.
one or a two, I wouldn't have known what to do.
can't make it too big an error here.
My guess is you didn't make an error at all here. But yeah, these scores, you know. If I didn't think it was a pass, I wasn't double.
Yeah, I know. Thank you.
I think XG's gonna probably say I got the better dice there.
It looked like, for the score, you would suggest that.
You would think.
You know,
yeah.
Bobby had no chance. He beat me in Connecticut. It gave him his confidence back. When he beats a guy like Phil Simborg in the finals.
I thought your name was Mochy.
He's unstoppable. Mochy? Congratulations. And we'll stream the finals tomorrow. I think it's scheduled for 10:30, but it's gonna be later, I'm sure. Are you live in anything else, Rich?
Oh, no, just this.